In this expert tip, I am going to answer the question, how do I set up third-party pricing in the Xactimate admin profile? Before we begin, you will need a partner ID. If you don't have a partner ID, contact your Xactimate account manager to request to become an authorized partner. You will also need to be the profile administrator in Xactimate admin. Once you have the partner ID, you can connect it to your profile in Xactimate admin. Let's get started. Log into your Xactimate admin account. Select profiles, then third-party pricing, and select the available third-party API. In the API window, add your partner ID and click connect. Once your partner ID is connected, you can enable third-party pricing for the profile by clicking here and choosing which components will be available for third-party pricing. Doing so will replace the Verisk pricing with third-party pricing for the selected line item components. Here, you will see the list of available item components for the API. You can either select all or some of the item components that will be available for the third-party pricing. When done, click Save. Account members using the affected profile will now see that third-party pricing is available on these line item components in Xactimate. If you wish to disconnect your partner ID, navigate back to the third-party pricing tab, select the API, and click Disconnect. And that's how to connect, edit, and disconnect third-party pricing in Xactimate admin. Tips like these will save you time, and that is what our team is here for. From our team to yours, thank you for being there for those you serve in the property estimating industry. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more. Leave us a comment if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.